this horrible year never end?
We've never lost a year before, and I'll be damned if we're going to lose one on my shift.
Oh, January 1st. Better get going on those taxes, Nettie.